This is what my grandpa got when he said, "I want a car for Christmas." I think it's a pretty literal answer.
Actually, that's not true. He didn't say that until this morning. He never told us he wanted a car for Christmas.